First, test a sample of the hydronic heating installation fluid to determine the pH level and grains of hardness using the Fernox T3 test kit vials. The ideal pH level is 6.5 to 8.5 and grains of hardness less than 5. Both parameters can impact water quality, leading to scale buildup and reduced energy efficiency. Take out all the kit components from the bucket. The operating instructions can also be found here. There will also be a set of washers, including two extra, that must be installed into the hose ends prior to use. Attach one end of the hose to the pump and the other to the water heater or boiler inlet. Attach one end of the second hose to the outlet of the water heater or boiler, with the other end placed at the bottom of the bucket to ensure constant circulation. Fill the bucket with 3 gallons of water. Add 3 capfuls of DS-40 to the bucket already filled with water. Plug the pump to an electrical outlet to begin circulating the treated water. As DS-40 circulates through the loop, the now acidic pink water returning to the bucket will turn yellow as it removes any built-up limescale residue. Add 1 to 2 more capfuls as necessary to maintain the original pink color for at least 10 minutes. A steady pink color indicates the limescale has been removed and the installation has been descaled. Add enough Fernox system neutralizer to the water until it turns yellow and circulate. Unplug the pump, disconnect the hoses, and reopen the service valves. The yellow fluid can now be disposed of using any available drain, including those drains that may be attached to a sewer or septic system in accordance with local and national regulations.